So this time I'm on foot.
From Obama family?
Filming those things. Here we make it, some say Horem make it. Sure with the name though, but
hello.
We all know it by the name Sphinx. So I'm not gonna speak much, I'm just gonna take many pictures.
Very surprised, Tutankhamun, Queen Tutankhamun. Sphinx is here in Triferim. Take a look. Huh? Sir, you know how much cost it? 5 euro for each one. Take a look. Stone handy me. Hey. Very good stone.
I'm sorry, I don't have no money.
Give it for free, no problem. You are welcome in Egypt.
For free?
You can. Yes, you are welcome. You are welcome in all Egypt.
You say 5 euros and then you give it for free?
No problem. Want it? Give it to
no,
me.
No, I don't want it. Thank you.
Money come, money go.
Why don't you give all of them then? Why do you sell them?
Why? Because as good as people just go to country, you say I have something from Egypt. People think I come and speak.
Yeah, but why don't you just give it to them?
Give it to them for free?
Yes.
Because we, I buy it. But so what? 4 euro.
Okay, you buy it 4 euro, and you yes. want to give it to me for free?
Because you don't have money. You are welcome in Egypt.
So everybody don't have money. You give it for free?
For eh? No, everybody. Not everybody. Sir.
All right.
You have some people who have money. Say I don't have money.
All right.
Okay, and I see the money is him.
Mm-hmm.
And he say to me I don't have money.
Yes.
But why I give him? You don't have money, you want to keep it, no problem. You are welcome in Egypt.
Okay, thank you, but I don't need
it. Your face is nice face, like Egyptian people.
Everybody tells me that, but thank you very much. Thank you very much. Okay. Good luck for the sales.
Tu vois la statue, Pushikat?
You see, he speaks French.
Speak any language, like, simple language.
Bon question.
I think this is the closest you can get to the Sphinx. All these birds chilling. The back of the Sphinx. I never actually get a shot of the back, and I understand why. I mean, it's really damaged by condition, but it's still. Come on, come on, come on.